swing and a miss. White goes after a delivery in the dirt. The runner with a late break for second. Throw down from one, and they got him. It's a strike him out, throw him out, double play, and what a job by the shortstop, Alex Malsh, to cross over the bag, dig up the throw, and make the tag all in one motion.
Middle, Rodriguez able to make the play over to Hash in time. Great pick by Brett Hash.
Two being played today as opposed to a doubleheader, and this is hit high and deep to left. That's a home run.
Runners in the bottom of the inning, and now this is bunted by Nathanson into no man's land.
Swung on and popped straight up. Let's see if it will stay in play. Dougal heading over towards the dugout, and he makes the play, but tagging and coming home. And what a play by Sheehan. Sheehan with the heady play to cover home.
Highly regarded. Jumps on pitch number two. Drills this in the air, into left, and into the seats. The first collegiate hit for Brett Rodriguez is a home run against the Clemson Tigers here at Doug Kingsmore Stadium.
For Yale, the shortstop, and he hammers one into right center field. McLean Bradley coming on, and he makes a great diving play.
Swinging a fly ball deep left field. Mulkey looking up, and that ball is gone. DeSeta's pitch. Check swing roller up the third base side. Pitcher off the mound. DeSeta guns to first. Got him by half a step.
Reaches out for it. Left center field and diving and making the play. Hit deep to left. Back goes Kevin Williams Jr. It is out of here. Over the wall.
Up. Brett Hash trying to make a play. What a play.
And that delivery is lined into right center field. The base hit. Center fielder DeGraw over to cup it, cut it off. Runner's going to try for second. Here's the throw. And Bradley slides in with a double.
Nathanson puts a charge into this one, soaring high, taking flight. Ball game, a walk-off winner for Wofford, 9-8. Mac Nathanson with his second home run of the night, and it proves to be the difference at Russell C. King Field. He gets mobbed by his teammates. What a way to end it. And to start conference play on a high note, the Terriers with a 9-8 victory in 10 innings over the Furman Paladins.